Hi, I'm Chris, I'm from the catering department, and I'm just going to quickly show you how to make a quick batter for the pancake. So, what you need, 2 eggs, 100ml of milk, whisk them together. And then 300 grams of just ordinary plain flour. Right, so keep whisking until you get a nice glossy batter, okay? Depending on the flour, just add a little bit of milk until you're happy with the consistency. So you don't want it too thick or too thin. So a little bit like a Yorkshire batter mix, really. Now, I don't put any sugar in mine, because when you put the sugar in lemonade, you don't really need it. So. While that's doing that, just switch the induction hob. So you don't want the pan too hot, otherwise once you add the batter, the pancake, it will burn instantly. So medium hot, okay? So that's the consistency you need, all right? A little bit of oil, now veg oil, not olive oil, because it kind of taints the flavour of the pancake. Okay. Put a little mixy round, batter in. Don't overcrowd the pan, okay? Move it around a little bit. Now spatula or fish slice. Now what you're looking for, around the outside it will start to go a different colour, okay? Now look for it to set on top so you can flip it. As I just test the outside to see when it starts to move. So I've already started, okay? We're doing a flip. And all you do, there you go. 20, 30 seconds, depending on if you want it coloured or not. Turn it off. A little bit of caster sugar. Lemon juice. That's it. And finish it off with a little bit more sugar. And that's it. Pancake day.